I'm a plastic reconstructive and regenerative surgeon, and what I'm very passionate about is harnessing the potential of the body to restore form and function. And that's why I like working here at Living Young Center, because that's their primary focus, is really harnessing what the body has available to them, and so that we can create a situation where we harness the potential of the body, and so that we create more of a young kind of experience, a rejuvenative experience. So one of the ways that we actually do that is making sure that we're ahead of the current research, in a sense, is really understanding what's available out there. And there's tremendous research out there in technology that's currently available, especially stem cell therapy, which is what I'm very passionate about. And we want to bring this into the center so that people have access to that. And what's great about here at the Living Young Center is the focus on the physiology of the body, optimizing it with bioidentical hormones, different kind of supplements, and finding the most natural ways to looking young. So one of the great things about plastic and reconstructive surgery is really helping people match the outside with their perfect inside. And that's a beautiful transition that we can create, especially when we do it in the most natural way. And so elevating the self-esteem, self-confidence, just with some simple procedures is a wonderful thing that we get to do here at Living Young Center.